This year's launch was a snacky. She's ready to go to work with you, ready to go to school with your children, ready to, if you put in your purse or your bag, ready to just basically go everywhere. Health and nutrition are packed in these bags because we're offering you beautiful apples, we're offering you peas, corn, strawberries, mangoes. We have a couple new ones that if you haven't heard about, these are our beetroot crisps. There's beets in there, there's peaches in there, there's blueberries in there. It's an actual crisp where we use purees of the fruits and vegetables, and we freeze them and we dry them. We basically break them up like brittle, and we package them in these bags. So we have some wonderful, wonderful new products in our snack line. One of these is my favorite. This is the coconut bite, and this basically coconut milk, lightly sweetened. It's just a delicious little snack. But look at the variety of snackies now. And order these by the dozens so that you can start enjoying a quick, convenient, healthy, and super delicious snack. Thank you for all those who came. I hope you enjoy this delicious snacky line as much as we enjoyed creating it. Thank you very much. So we're gonna make Navajo tacos, and traditionally Navajo tacos, the secret of it is delicious fry bread. So you have this delicious scone or fry bread, and you put a chili meat type of a sauce over the top, and then put tons of your toppings on, your cheese, your lettuce, your salsa, all those delicious things. So you've gotta make a delicious chili to go on delicious fry bread. So let's start making chili. We're gonna add a little bit of butter. You can tell in here, we definitely are in the Thrive Kitchen because we have what we call the Thrive Sizzle. So I've got the butter melting down perfectly. I'm gonna add some garlic in here. And really let that garlic perfume the pan, get the pan flavored up. And then not too short time after you add the garlic, go ahead and add your ground beef. This is freeze-dried ground beef and freeze-dried ground sausage. So we have sausage and beef going in the pan. And now at this time, I'm gonna add chili powder, I'm gonna add cumin, I'm gonna add a little bit of our Thrive Chef's Choice seasoning blend, and I'm gonna stir all this in. I haven't added any water yet. What I'm doing is I'm lightly toasting and permeating one, the ground beef and the sausage, and two, the aromatics of the seasoning are toasting as well. I want that nice, roasty, toasty. Meanwhile, the butter and the garlic have kind of grabbed onto that freeze-dried and just, they're holding on and saying, I'm flavoring you. I'm gonna make this pot of chili the best thing on the face of the earth. This is awesome. So here we go. We're making this happen. Getting this toasted. I've been stirring the whole time because it is dry, so it can burn rather quickly. So you don't want to allow that to happen. But once you get a good toast on that, you can see the delicious toast, the delicious aromatics and the flavor. And right now the whole room is permeating the aromatics of toasting, chili powder, cumin, garlic, Thrive Spice, sausage, hamburger, deliciousness. We're gonna add 6 cups of water. Oh baby, I love the sound of the Thrive Sizzle. You betcha. Okay, instantly, our ground sausage and our ground beef instantly take on the water. So add that right into the pot, start making that happen. Once you add those in, feel free. Add the rest of the freeze-dried, no problem. Green bell peppers, Thrive green chilies. Look how vibrant, beautiful color those green chilies are. Just the flavor alone. It's funny, when I pop the lid on that in a pantry can or a number 10 can with my can opener, I mean, you get your nose too close to that and those chilies are gonna just burst your flavor, baby. It's awesome. So green chilies go in. Red bell peppers, sliced onions. Look at these delicious new product, sliced onions, nice and hearty. Gourmet, wonderful onions. These are our instant pinto beans. Boop, right into the pot. Diced tomatoes, boop, right into the pot. Now we got a little bit of seasoning. Stir this up. And already those taking on water, starting to reconstitute, they're gonna float. Those freeze-dried vegetables are gonna float to the top when you add them to a pot like this. And basically what I do is I'll cook them until they stop floating, and that's when you know you're pretty much good to go. You know how long that takes? Most chilies like this will take hours to cook. It'll take 5 to 10 minutes. Done deal. We're gonna add more freeze-dried cilantro to that. And we're gonna add limeade mixed, give it a little boop. And last but certainly not least, our last three ingredients, we're gonna add tomato powder. This is gonna give you tomato-y richness. It's gonna give you some good acidity. It's just a great, great product. This was actually the product, the Ask Chef Todd product. This is another great way to use the tomato powder. Very delicious. This is our Thrive Espanol sauce, and this is a brown rich gravy. So I'm gonna add this brown rich gravy to this wonderful chili, and that literally is just gonna take on a new character, a new flavor. It's gonna give you a nice beefy flavor. It's gonna give you some thickness. It's gonna thicken this right up instantly, actually. And then we're gonna also add just a little bit of Cholula. You know me and my Cholula, I love hot sauce. So spice it up to your liking. This is an optional ingredient, but if you want it to be good, I'd add it. Of course I would, you bet. Now we're gonna let this come up to a simmer, 5 to 10 minutes, or until those freeze-dried vegetables literally stop floating on the top and actually soak and suck right into the chili. It's called one big pop. Thrive love, coming to you in a moment.
Welcome everybody to the Featured Chef segment here on Thrive It Up for the month of September. We're excited to have you here with us, and we have an awesome recipe that Chef has selected. And this month he has selected you, Joyce Sowards.
Joyce Sowards!
Congratulations. Joyce has been with us for a long time. She enrolled with Thrive Life as a consultant back in June of 2010, so just over 5 years. She's from Las Cruces, New Mexico.
Oh yeah.
We're excited for this recipe, Joyce. Chef, go ahead and tell us a little bit about why you selected this sweet tooth of a recipe.
It's sweet, but it's sweet. It's awesome. So
it's sweet.
It's very convenient and easy. It's a regular cupcake that she's thrivalized. Thrivalize is one of our four ways to thrive. And thrivalizing thing is taking our wonderful Thrive foods and incorporating them into an average or delicious way, meaning she took our lemonade and has made a lemon curd with our eggs and other great Thrive products and incorporated it into a regular lemon cupcake. So it's just profound. She highlighted a wonderful way to thrive, and that is to thrivalize your own foods and your own recipes using Thrive products. So Joyce, well done. Very innovative, very easy, very simple. Of course, my family loves these. We're gonna be using it in our home, and we hope you'll use it in your home.
So I've got the recipe right here, Chef. We printed it out so we can see it. And I'm seeing nothing but Thrive in here. There's a lot of Thrive in this recipe.
Yeah, the lemon curd filling is mostly Thrive, and there's lemonade seasoning. I've sprinkled some on top as well, give it a little more lemon kick. Just depends on how much lemon you want, but it features our lemonade, our little summer drink launch that she used and incorporated into this type of a recipe very, very well. And look, the lemon curd itself can be used for many other things, many other applications. So you can take the recipe from Joyce and you can thrivalize it your own way using the lemon curd from it, putting it in other desserts, other snacks, other treats. It's wonderful. And that's what great is about Thrive. We have so much great variety, yeah. So many options.
So
you can start thrivalizing all of your food, and the versatility literally just explodes.
Congratulations, Joyce. Thanks so much in submitting this recipe. I can't wait to dive into this.
Oh,
I can't talk and eat at the same time. You can. I did want to mention, if you're not following Joyce on the recipe site, make sure you do. She's got, I think, like 7 recipes that she submitted to the recipe site, and her photography is awesome. She makes her recipes look really good.
Really
so nice
tasty.
Work, Joyce. I can't wait to dive into this. If you'd like to be like Joyce and have Chef Todd select you for the Featured Chef of the month, get submitting. If you have great recipes, Thrivalize a recipe. You know, some of your suggestions is, hey, use as much Thrive as possible, right? For him to maybe select that. So that's just a little tip.
Thrivalize everything. I love it.
Thanks again, everybody.
See
Thanks,
ya.
Joyce. We'll see you next month.
Now we're gonna make delicious corn salsa. It can top Navajo tacos, it can top regular tacos, or you can just grab a big hearty chip and dive right into the bowl. But it's super easy. And Thrive Foods makes salsa making and topping making so easy because you don't have to dice anything, you don't have to cut anything, you don't have to prep anything. It's just boom, in the glass dish, and presto, a little bit of water, a little seasoning, and you have salsa. So that's really what it is. We're gonna take our delicious diced tomatoes. I have reconstituted those so they get soft and tender and delicious. But you can just see, look at all the flavor and juices. Look at that nice juice, tomato juice right out of that. And that's from the water reconstituted. I didn't add tomato juice to the tomatoes. That's just the water. Those tomatoes are packed full of flavor, packed full of deliciousness. Okay, so then add our corn, freeze-dried corn, freeze-dried green bell peppers. And look at these delicious bell peppers. As soon as they hit water, presto, right back to their perfect state. Easy, easy money. These are our Thrive Green Chilies. Yes, green chilies. We have freeze-dried green chilies. What a wonderful thing. Salt, Thrive Salt. And this is a little bit of Cholula hot sauce. And you can adjust the hot sauce that you're liking to your heat. I kind of like it spicy, so I usually end up dosing it pretty good. But a little bit of hot sauce in there. A little bit of our chopped onions. These are the dehydrated onions. Delicious, good shape for salsa, good texture. This is our freeze-dried cilantro out of our seasoning line. And if you haven't ordered seasonings from us, you should try it. We have oregano, we have Italian blend seasoning, salad blend seasoning, we have Thrive Spice, hello. Everybody needs to order Thrive Spice. It's the all-purpose seasoning. It makes all your freeze-dried come alive. It makes any food come alive and delicious. Add your cilantro. This is your chef's choice all-purpose blend seasoning. I call it the Thrive Spice. And this is limeade powder. You can't have salsa without some lime, but why not add limeade? Now just add a little bit of water, a little bit more water to this deliciousness. You already have your salt, you have some seasoning, you have your lime in there, you're gonna add your water, you're gonna lightly stir this in, and presto, immediately you have beautifully diced, cut corn salsa. I didn't have to get a cutting board out, I didn't have to get a knife out, that's it. That's that easy. This is Thrive Foods. We're gonna blow you away. We're topping this on a Navajo taco. You betcha. So if you're eating tacos, Navajo tacos, whatever you want, or even salads, taco salads, Cafe Rio style salads, whatever. Cilantro cream, meaning sour cream with some cilantro and some delicious spices. We all love it. We probably all had something similar. This is what we're gonna make, cilantro cream. It's delicious little dipping sauce, salad dressing or taco dressing you can ever imagine. This is our sour cream reconstituted, okay? And it's a little bit thick, so you can always thin it out more than you want. But that's our sour cream reconstituted. Delicious, okay? Very, very good, very flavorful. Our sour cream's good this way. Our sour cream is delicious, okay? Adding it into a little bit of soup, cream soups, casseroles, it really makes it rich and creamy and delicious. So just play with your sour cream powder. And get some recipes, thrivalize some of your recipes with the sour cream powder, and you're gonna see it just come alive. Okay, so I've got that. I am gonna add a little bit more water to help reconstituting some of these other products. We're gonna add a little bit of spinach. I do that for a couple reasons. One, boost up the health, boost up the nutrition, and two, boost up the color. So now we're gonna have a little bit of nice green color. We're gonna add cilantro. This is our freeze-dried cilantro. Go ahead and add that right in to the blender. We're gonna add some lime. You gotta have a little bit of lime juice in that nice dressing. So we're gonna add a little bit of limeade powder, okay? This is our Thrive Limeade Powder. Add it right in there. Thrive Spice, Chef's Choice All-Purpose Blend Seasoning. Can't go wrong. Right into the blender. Cholula Hot Sauce. You can add more or less of this depending on your spice level. Or you can just turn up the pepper and the Thrive Spice. That'll spice it up a little bit more too. This is Peppercorn Blend Seasoning. This is our from our spice line as well. Add that right in there. This is chili powder, just plain dark chili powder. Dark meaning the peppers and chilies have been roasted. A little bit more roast flavor, that's delicious. And a little bit of cumin. You want to put a little cumin in there. And of course, it's going to need some salt. So sprinkle some salt in. Everything else is really in there now. All you got to do is blend it up. Take a spoon. Taste and adjust the seasoning as needed, and then put it in a squeeze bottle, put it in a jar, start topping your tacos, your salads, all your little spicy, fun little things. This is gonna add a nice twist. What a simple, easy recipe using some of our sour cream powder, seasoning blends, and limeade powder. I'm ready for some tacos.
Welcome everybody to another segment here on Thrive It Up, my favorite one. Ask Chef Todd. That is hashtag Ask Chef Todd. We have our chef here answering your questions that you've submitted via social media. And man, we've got a great one this month for September. And it comes from our good friend, Rachel Mono.
Rachel Mono.
And as you can see, Chef Todd, we have a tomato powder can here. So let me just go ahead and read Rachel's question. And I will let you just digest it.
Just
and
read the
tell
question.
Us some of the great philosophies and tips that you have on tomato powder. So, Rachel asks, tomato powder is a super versatile ingredient. Any tips for our customers on the many ways to use it?
Oh, baby, you
not stumping you here.
This is right down my alley because I love our tomato powder. So, tomato powder is the substitute for all tomato, meaning you can use it for paste. You can use it for tomato sauce. You can use it for tomato juice. Mm. It's the ultimate substitute. Okay. You don't need to buy any cans of tomato paste, juice, sauce ever again because this is it. Lasts forever pretty much. It's an amazing product. It's very versatile in how you cook it. Some of the ways I like to use it are, number one, I'll always add a little bit of tomato powder to my pot roast on Sunday.
Ooh.
So I braise my pot roast in a good beef juice. I use our beef bouillon and just add some Thrive carrots and onions and celery. But then I'll put a nice tablespoon of tomato powder in there as well. And then that just gives it this richness and deliciousness.
Never even thought about that.
And it's not really making it tomato-y tomato-y because I'm not putting tons, but it gives you richness. So that's just one way. Then think of sprinkling some in all your other foods. Anything that, you know, like any of your beef stews need to have some acid or some tomato product of some sort. So it's going to be in there. All your chilies, it's going to be in there. Mm-hmm. Your pastas, making pastas, very versatile meatloaf. You know, instead of rubbing ketchup all over it, mix this with water and a little bit of sugar. Boom. Put that right on top of your meatloaf and now you're good to go. So it is the substitute. It is the all-in-all tomato product. It's wonderful. And of course, our diced tomatoes are also as good, but they're just different. They're actually diced tomatoes. These are reconstituted diced tomatoes, and our tomatoes are fresh and delicious all year round.
It smells like real, that's awesome.
Because it is real tomato.
Right.
It's just
but it smells reconstituted. Like you just diced one out of the garden.
Delicious. So both tomatoes we have, our diced tomatoes and our tomato powder, as well our tomato sauce
is the trifecta.
Premium. It is the trifecta of tomato. So we are all things tomato here at Thrive. So don't be afraid. Definitely put these on your queue. Great question, Rachel. Thank you so much.
Yeah. Thanks again, Rachel. And if you have a question like Rachel did, feel free to submit it via social media. We've got a lot of different pages on our Facebook or on Twitter. Just use that hashtag
Ask Chef Todd.
And you can get your question featured here.
We need your questions.
And you also get a nice little gift pack as well if your question is submitted. Keep that in mind. get asking.
Maybe
thanks, Rachel.
Maybe tomatoes.
We'll see you guys next month.
Okay, to assemble the Navajo taco, again, secret is in a delicious fry bread. So what we've used is our country white bread dough, okay? Booyah. We've made it, we've allowed it to rise, and all you do is pull a chunk off once it's risen at least once. Pull a chunk off, stretch it out to the size and shape you want. You can do small ones, you can do big ones, however you want. Just stretch that out like that, drop that baby right in some nice hot oil, and presto, you're gonna end up with a delicious fried scone. And you can see how easy it is to get those babies. And so you just moderate your heat. You want about 300 degrees on your frying oil. And you can see how delicious, nice and caramelized. Here's a little mini one for the kids. But it's that simple to make that fry bread. And again, our country white dough mix, it takes yeast and water. That's it. All the flavorings, all the seasonings are in it. Then of course, if you're doing Navajo tacos and you don't want them for anything but the taco, you could add some wonderful, thrivalize this dough a little bit by adding some of our seasoning blends to spice it up, maybe a little cilantro, whatever you want, right in the dough and fry it that way. And that's another version of thrivalizing. So there you go. There's a simple little scone. Now let's just plate this bad boy up. We have our chili, okay? And our chili just turned out delicious. You can see how wonderful all that chili is. It's nice and hearty, but we'll take a wonderful scone, put it right on the plate. Pull this last one out here. Flip it down. There's our delicious scone. The first thing I'll do is top it with this delicious chili. So you can see that's almost all Thrive ingredients right there in this chili. I'll put about a half a cup, and this chili will make 14 tacos, so it is truly family style. All right? Then what I'm gonna do is I'm gonna put the cheese on so the cheese can start melting in to that chili. Then I'm gonna top it with some of our corn salsa we made. Give it a little nice, refreshing tomato, corn, cilantro, green chilies. Then I'm gonna put a little bit of chopped lettuce right on top of that. And then we're gonna take that cilantro cream we made using our sour cream blend and put a little bit of that right on the plate like so. And that easy, presto, you have a delicious Navajo taco that is fit for a king. I know you're all gonna love it. You saw how easy this really was. Yes, there's some components to this, but if you would just hear me out just for a minute, this food is so easy and so simple. You should really be sharing it with everybody you know. Invite them over. Introduce them to Thrive. Fry a scone in front of them. Make the salsa right in front of them. And then let them enjoy this delicious flavor, this delicious Navajo taco. I promise you, you'll be able to open their eyes and their minds to the value of Thrive Foods, to the convenience, to the flavor, to the simplicity. Everybody should be sharing this with the world. Thrive truly is the future of food. Thrive is our future. And I hope you learn to love and learn to cook Thrive food as much as I love to do it. Because it's so easy, so fun, and so versatile, and so delicious. Wait till you sink your mouth in this Navajo taco. Thank you so much for being here in the Thrive Kitchen. This is Chef Todd, thriving it up.